Hi guys, my name is Emily and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be giving my plans and goals for 2021, 2022 even. Before I start even talking to you, Happy New Year! Woo, we're finally in 2022. Last year went by so fast. Oh my goodness. So I'm so glad we're in 2022 now. Let's hope this year is better than it was, and I'm really praying for all of you. It's better than the year that was last year. If I had quite a bad year last year. Anyway, so I'm going to be just saying my plans. I've got 5 plans for next year. Then I have 3 full categories for my goals. I've got health and fitness, you should go to social media, school, and family and friends. So I'm just going through all of them. But before I do that, to mark this special occasion of the year, and to mark it with a Pepsi Max, I want you guys to go and like this video, give it a big thumbs up if you do enjoy my content, I just said that, subscribe if you haven't, so I follow all my social media and non-social media, comment, new beginning with a purple love heart emoji on my Instagram, Emily Rose Live, TikTok, Emily Rose Live. Health and fitness, I want to be able to, so that I have my first category is health and fitness. I want to be able to work out 3 to 4 times per week, get my gym skills, like front flip, split. I want to be able to go on point. I want to be able to like really, this year I'm going to try and focus on myself and like health care with that and taking care of myself. I also want to, for YouTube and social media, I want to achieve at least 1k followers on Instagram, TikTok, YouTube. I want to be able to create a nice, like, look at what, nice family, like, so they're all part of one big thing, and it's not like they're disconnected from my life. I want to be able to work with brands and become an application influencer. At this moment in time, I am planning to work with a brand, and I'm planning my email lots of content and I'm trying to work on that. I also have a manager, I actually have a manager at the moment, and I'm just going to check that right. I really hard working up my G10 to work on my GCSE finally, friends.